an attempt to create the world's largest fluoro wave. Our reporter Antonetta Latouf was at Bondi Beach where the idea first started and is now being mirrored on beaches around the world.
What started as one man donning a fluoro suit and heading to the beach in an attempt to manage his mental health issues has now been mirrored in dozens of countries around the world. And today is One Wave's fourth anniversary. Now, the man behind that fluoro suit and behind One Wave joins me today. And Grant, what can you tell me about, I guess, the objectives of One Wave?
Yeah, so One Wave, it's a non-profit surf community. It's about tackling mental health issues with a simple recipe of saltwater therapy, surf. And fluoro. It's all about letting people know they're not alone and getting them out in the ocean and surfing and talking about it.
And a little earlier today we saw, I guess, a couple of hundred people wearing fluoro, their hands joined. What was that about?
So every Friday for the last 4 years we've had events called Fluoro Fridays and we wear the most ridiculous, brightest outfits you can find and go surfing because fluoro, it makes people happy, but also it makes an invisible issue visible and it gets people talking about mental health. So today we created the world's largest fluoro wave from south to north Bondi to let people know they're not alone.
And as we know, suicide claims more male lives than car accidents in Australia. How does surf bring men together and I guess it encourage them to talk about their issues?
Yeah, men, we're pretty bad about talking about our feelings. So I feel like when you're in the ocean, you know, it's the best escape and the funnest thing ever. And when you're out there, it kind of doesn't matter what job you got, how much money you got. It's kind of just, it's fun and it's a bit easy when you're out in the surf to talk to your mates about what's going on in your life.
And this started off in Bondi, but is now in several coastal communities and cities and even countries. Tell me how far this idea has reached.
Yeah, it started in Bondi Beach 4 years ago, and today we had 63 beaches at 14 countries around the world creating a world's largest fluoro wave for mental health. You know, as far as Norway, Sweden, Bali, the States, the UK, New Zealand. So we've been amazed. It just shows that you're not alone and people do actually care. We just, if you are feeling lonely or feeling sad, just reach out for help because people won't judge you. They'll actually give you a big hug and have your back.
Well, thanks for talking to us this morning.
Thanks for having me.
And that's Fluoro Fridays as part of One Wave, which attempts to make an invisible and silent challenge something that can be spoken about openly.
It's time